Duncan dreamt he heard crying in the White House. In the dream, he walked around and eventually found the room from which the noise came. He saw people mourning over his own corpse. 2 days after having this haunting nightmare, he was tragically assassinated by John Wilkes Booth.